Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. To Allah belongs praise in the heavens and on earth and from the beginning until the end. He created the heavens and earth in 6 days and then over the throne did He ascend. He is the eternally besought of all and the entire creation upon Him does depend. He alone provides our sustenance and our sicknesses and wounds does He mend. He created us and then guided us, revealing to us a book that we may comprehend. And also a noble prophet from Mecca of the children of Abraham did He send. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Subhanallah, exalted be our Lord over all that others unto Him falsely ascribe. How powerful is He! He created us from one soul and made us into many nations and diverse tribes. How magnificent is He! He assigned for us noble angels to protect us and to be watchful scribes. How sublime is He! On judgment day, no intercessor will be of benefit against Him, nor will any bribes. How merciful is He! We ask Him to be amongst the inhabitants of Jannah, a place that words cannot describe. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. We begin by praising Allah, who showed all of us the straight path, the guided way. He created the heavens and earth with wisdom and purpose, in neither jest nor play. He beautified the heavens with stars and celestial objects, and to keep the shayateen at bay. And He made the earth varied with lush vegetations and flowing streams, and all types of dazzling display. He created us from a mixture of fluids, after having created our father from pure clay. It is in His remembrance that our fears are resolved and our worries lifted and our dismay. We ask Him for guidance and forgiveness and seek refuge in Him from being led astray.